Hello, it's Snook again, and today we're gonna beat Taralune at Talador. We're gonna use Emerald Proto-whelp with Emerald Bite, Ancient Blessing, and Proto-strike. As for a second pet, we are gonna use Amigosa with Breath, Arcane Storm, and Surge of Power. As for a third pet, I suggest Anomalous with Corrosion, Void Nova, and Contagion Strike. Bear in mind that you probably not use the third pet at all unless the RNG is very, very bad. So, let's start. The first move doesn't really matter because you usually get stunned. For the second move, we are gonna go with Ancient Blessing. Since there is no point attacking, because the butterfly is in the cocoon. Then we reply with Proto Strike. This way we also avoid one hit. We continue with Emerald Bite. Ancient Blessing again. And Emerald Bite again. For the second pet, we start with Proto Strike. The rest of the fight goes like this. You use Ancient Blessing whenever you can, while reacting with Protobite for attack. At this point, it's a bit RNG based, but more or less, Emerald Protowhelp will manage to solo almost two of the opponent's pets, which is pretty good. Once Proto-whelp is dead, you can bring in Amigosa and just one-shot the last pet remaining. And that is the fight with Taralune. I hope you like it. See ya next time!